And there will be little doubt as to who the fan favorite in this match will be. We're only 120 miles from Ray's hometown of San Diego. This is the biggest night of Dolph Ziggler's career, no doubt about it. His first SummerSlam appearance. Oh, nice takedown by Dolph Ziggler, going for an early cover. Why not? A two count. And again, a roll up. Ziggler has the tights as well. Ziggler wasting no time here, JR.
Great power slam by Ziggler to start off his offensive cavalcade against the masked Intercontinental Champion. Ziggler will have obviously a size and strength advantage. That's nothing new, by the way, for Rey Mysterio's adversaries.
Dolph Ziggler looking for his first ever championship. Came so close last time against Rey Mysterio. Let's see what lessons Ziggler has learned. Oh, Mysterio! Are you serious? Off the top rope! 1-2 and a kick out. Amazing athleticism from Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio, arguably the greatest high flyer in the annals of WWE. I don't know anyone that can do this. Watch this balance.
Amazing.
Mysterio catches himself. Great balance. Executes the moonsault perfectly.
And meantime, Mysterio using Dolph's own momentum.
More offense coming.
Again. Dolph Ziggler hard into the barricade.
Let's go!
And it's all Rey Mysterio at this point.
Another hurricane run by Mysterio, taking down not only Ziggler, but the cameraman as well.
Three! In
the
ring now.
Four. More offense from the apron. And man, Ziggler landing hard on his head on the outside, but Ziggler, to his own credit, showing out resiliency.
Ziggler so opportunistic, seems to...
Dangerous Harry here.
Know when to strike. Went to meet Rey Mysterio at the top rope. Nice counter here from Dolph Ziggler. Ooh.
Ziggler may have had one counter in mind, created another, and was near the corner, may do it here.
Ziggler, here we go. Jaron, your opinion, what does Dolph Ziggler have to do differently here tonight that he didn't do at Night of Champions? As a cover again.
Well, I could arrogantly say win, but that would be obvious. Look at this. I think moves like that, using power, the power and strength advantage. The one thing that Ziggler needs to do that he didn't succeed in doing the last time these two men met for the Intercontinental title was completely grounding Mysterio. And right now, Dolph Ziggler has got the neck crimped of Rey Mysterio, focusing on that particular part of the anatomy.
Ziggler enters his match with a lot of momentum, pinned Rey Mysterio in a six-man tag match on Friday Night SmackDown.
After the turnbuckle, the neck, now the side slam.
Two.
Ziggler should focus right back on the neck. Perhaps a tough for Ray to bridge out or use his neck as a safety net.
Good elevation there from Ziggler, landing that hard elbow too again.
Ziggler's so arrogant. We talked about his narcissism going right back to focusing on the neck. I don't know, with the flaunting of the hair and the flipping of the perspiration, seemingly to me, may perhaps be a waste of time.
Let's be honest, Ziggler has a reason to be so confident. At one point, beat the great Kali three times in a row. Ziggler knows how to get the job done.
Well, let's clarify that he beat the great Kali in a variety of forms. Wouldn't exactly put that at the top of my resume, the way that Ziggler won, but you're right, Ziggler did have the W's. Speaking of the great Kali, he'll be taking on another giant in Kane. Kane and Kali, one-on-one tonight.
Mysterio fighting back here. As Dolph trying to prove he has a sense of belonging.
Mysterio lures opponents to the corner. and then can strike the drop toe hold just seemingly out of nowhere. So quick. Oh,
what a clothesline from Ziggler. This may do it. Shoulders down. Two again, another near fall. And that's about, what, the 10th cover Dolph Ziggler has gone for so far in this match.
Well, Ziggler pressing the offense, but he's also focusing on the neck of Rey Mysterio that all started with that turnbuckle just a little bit earlier tonight. Let's hear now.
With Ziggler having fun. Oh!
Very effectively sent Ziggler to this before.
Right into the abdomen and right to the cover.
Quite the gut buster by Dolph Ziggler. A very effective maneuver, weakening the torso and the core strength of Rey Mysterio.
We talked about the connection that Rey Mysterio has with the WWE Universe as Dolph Ziggler shows us this impressive offense. Rey Mysterio had a fan's prayer tattooed on his side. He was so touched by a letter that a member of the WWE Universe sent to him. It's in Spanish, and Rey Mysterio now will have it on his body forever. That's how much Rey Mysterio loves his fans.
Very, very dedicated, and it really is reciprocal. You can hear it.
Rey Mysterio wants to elevate. But right now, Dolph Ziggler doing everything in his power to keep Rey Mysterio down.
You notice the transitioning for Ziggler is right back to the head and neck.
Can Mysterio take advantage of this opportunity from the top rope?
Seated senton by Mysterio, who's trying to quicken the pace, obviously.
And how about the recovery time there from Ziggler? Oh. But Mysterio with a right foot.
Wow.
A side volley. The cover. Two. No. Right into the temple. And now Dolph Ziggler showing you some toughness.
You see the offense of Mysterio coming in a flurry. In a succession of quick maneuvers. Ziggler right into the abdomen. That could do it.
This is gonna do it. Do we have a new Intercontinental Champion? Mysterio powers out.
Dolph Ziggler with a drop kick, catching Mysterio in midair. And when you're airborne, it's really hard to change direction.
And JR, it's hard to outquick Mysterio, but that's what Ziggler just did.
Ziggler very athletic. There's another look. Watch this counter, right?
Boom!
Great reaction time. Ring presence by the young man, the graduate of Kent State University. Very intelligent.
Dolph Ziggler's game plan is working to perfection at this point.
Ziggler very articulate, intelligent young man, especially when he's talking about himself. Look at this.
Mysterio trying to get the roll up. Oh, look, Ziggler sits down. He's got it. No!
That was a great counter by Dolph Ziggler. Mysterio left his ankles exposed. Believe it or not, and it almost cost him the Intercontinental title. This clothesline might.
Ziggler's got him again, two and no. Somehow, Mysterio gets the shoulder up.
Again, Ziggler matching move for move, step for step with the ultra-quick Rey Mysterio. Now look at this, against the neck, and boom, you get the impact. Full follow-through. And Ziggler establishes a vertical base and can deliver the power. He is he's very apt to be the next Intercontinental Champion.
Mysterio, another kick to the temple. And this time, Ziggler's hung up on the rope.
A phone is ringing.
Oh, nobody answering. And Ziggler sweeps the leg.
Smart move by Ziggler. And that running leg drop might do it.
Ziggler thinks it over. It thinks it's over, is it? No! Rey Mysterio, what resiliency here.
Well, Ziggler knows he can't win this match on points. It's by pin or submission, as far as he's concerned.
And Mysterio has to know at this point that he's in big trouble unless Rey can somehow hit a big move of his own.
I can only imagine what Ziggler would be like around the SmackDown locker room if he were to become the Intercontinental Champion. He'd really be Mr. Congeniality, the Rush Chairman.
Dating Maria and wearing gold.
Look at this. Who's got the advantage?
Mysterio struggles his way down, has the shoulders, and another close one, a near fall.
That was two or three counters in one while Mysterio was in Ziggler's on his shoulders. Ziggler almost had the advantage with a slam, but Mysterio somehow, some way, was able to escape the dilemma. Here's another look at it. Now look at the, who's got the advantage? Ready? Ziggler, and now Mysterio. And Ray got a near fall, but Ziggler gets the advantage one more time.
A DDT! A DDT from Mysterio. Is that the move we were waiting for?
Could be payday right here for Ray.
One, two, no.
And this is an outstanding matchup. It's amazing that we've had as many near falls, as many pinning predicaments as we have seen thus far in our first match here tonight at SummerSlam.
Remember, the Intercontinental title hangs in the balance here. Mysterio, 6-1-9.
Mysterio did not call collect, but Ziggler collected the feet of the Intercontinental Champion.
And now the Dolph Ziggler rises up.
Ziggler
at the perfect opportunity.
Ziggler avoided certain disaster and countered in an amateur wrestling maneuver that half Nelson.
What else can Dolph Ziggler do?
Not lose his composure, not lose his cool, is one suggestion.
Looking at Ziggler's countenance, you can tell frustration has begun to set in.
Ziggler got to be careful, he's not disqualified. He walked right into that one again. A composure issue, and that was an issue of aggression by Dolph Ziggler.
And you can see fatigue starting to set in now. Ziggler trying to figure out the combination to Rey Mysterio's lock.
A high-risk situation here, a dangerous situation. On the second rope, Mysterio in jeopardy. And
the Hurricanrana takedown. Dolph Ziggler, shoulders down, and Mysterio retains the goal.
And over to this match, and still Intercontinental Champion, Rey Mysterio.
I'm not so sure, but it looked as if, and I'm only assuming, that Ziggler was attempting that gutbuster from the second rope. Anytime you leave the canvas, you put yourself in a high-risk area. There have been 13 current WWE Hall of Famers, Intercontinental Champion. We may have seen another here.
Well, here was the 619, and many in our WWE Universe, I'm sure, thought it was over right here, but Dolph had other ideas.
Well, that's a great counter, But Ziggler gets a near fall, and then he breaks, shows frustration. Ziggler with a big tail. If you're a poker player, then look, was this going to be a gutbuster? It turned into a Hurricanrana.
Well, Ziggler tried to raise the stakes, but it was Mysterio that cashed in. A fantastic opening contest, and Rey Mysterio walks away victorious again over Dolph Ziggler.
And again, Dolph Ziggler inches a little closer and a little closer to Intercontinental gold. But again tonight, it was a star, a 619, Rey Mysterio, that continued to shine.